Hey guys, so it's Highlander here, and today's video, I just want to talk about what I did in school today because I think it's pretty interesting. Well, first of all, it's Friday, so happy Friday, everyone. For those of you in another region other than North America, happy Saturday, I guess. But anyway, so today in school, I joined the recycling club, and then that's not very exciting for, you know, just joining the recycling club, recycle paper, recycle cans and stuff. But then I actually got to a part of the school that I've never been to, and I've got to try out the school elevator, which I've never been to for the past 4 years in that school. Got to two new place, and like it's those place in school where you wonder, what is that for? And so I got, you know, two of those place solved today. I know they're for now, and now I won't just look at it weirdly every time I walk by. But yeah, that's one thing. And also, I got my payroll today, and like I'm very happy on my account balance. I started on a new book. I didn't bring it in with me, but it's called, and it's, the name of the book is And Then There Were None. I think Family Guy made a parody of it. I think it's called And Then There Were Fewer, and the real book is actually very good. I don't read a lot in English, but I want a chapter. Spoiler, because it's the book I'm reading right now, and then the book is about a 10 people, they went on an island by a mysterious invite letter by the name of Mr. Owen, and after they got on the island, they chill for a bit, for a day, and then, something happened. Story. It's just, you know, full out detective work. Is that how you say it? Yeah, it's like, you know, just detective. But the detective is you, though. You are the detective. The reader will be the detective, and you're trying to find out who's behind all this. And I just think it's really interesting. Even though a guy like me, I don't read a lot, but I really am interested in this book. So I suggest you guys who looking at this video, search it up, lend it out in a local library, something like that. I would buy it next time I saw it. It's a pretty good book, and I hope you guys saw the video I posted yesterday, because I have included a small clip of a thunderstorm at the end of the video. It's not really that today. I saw, I think there's a saying, I think it's what's it called? I think it's called Red Sunrise, Sailor's Greeting. Red Dawn, Sailor's Warning. I think that's a saying like this, but I don't remember completely. there's a storm coming in, you know, during the middle of the cell, you know, do. Anyway, so today I was, when I got off work at like 8 o'clock, I saw, I just looked out and then I saw the whole sky was red. I just, you know, and then right away I remember this saying. I was like, oh, okay, so tomorrow, Saturday is gonna be a fun day. I personally like thunderstorm because I think it's cool. I always wanted to be hit, you know, get struck by lightning and then get superpower. Although I know it doesn't work like that. So you know, I'm just, you know, hey, give me a break, okay? It's always good to have a dream. And other than that, there's nothing really happened in my day. It's a normal day. I got history today. I got English. I got physics. No. I got English. I got Mandarin. And I think I mentioned it before, but today I have day one. Did I have day one? So yeah, other than that, this is really it. I don't have much to say and I won't bother you for any more longer. And my future self, I hope you're well. And until tomorrow, stay in tune, stay awesome.